file photo.
A wish list of things to do, and right up the top was, yo, hook us up with Extra P, and he did it.
Who did the artwork for the cricketing? Who was that?
Ken Taylor.
Yeah, we were lucky enough to work with a Melbourne illustrator by the name of Ken Taylor. Yeah.
That's his name?
Ken Taylor?
That sounds like primo cut.
So I understand you guys will be hitting the road very soon. Do you have rules when you're on tour? Do you have tour rules?
Yeah, there's always quick policies in the van.
It's correct.
Definitely. Heavily enforced quick policies in the van.
I can see that being broken a fair bit though. We're touring with number one IP, Vance.
Yeah.
Vance.
Vance, hey Vance, how you doing, buddy?
Buddy, checkmate from Canberra.
Another one of
your
good friends.
One of my good friends. And
love
probably the exact opposite to an IP.
The
most CP.
Yeah, considerate person. The most considerate person. And Mason Matic on the road with us as well. It's going to be gangbusters, man.
It's going to be an interesting tour. Isn't
how long is it?
10 weeks.
How long is it?
How deep does it
go? Oh, what's wrong? You lost?
It's about 10 weeks long, I think.
Who else is on the cricketing?
We've got our good friend K21. Yes. He drops a verse on a beat produced by Simplex from Terra Firma Crew. That's a monster. Debate from Train of Thought, he helped us out on a joint called Law and Order, that smashes. Hilltop Hoods, they Vince. Kill it on Body Count. Vance King IP number one. He smashes on the assassination.
JT did a stomper remix
of the assassination.
DJ Adfood, WSDL.
Which stands for
What's the deal?
Dad's got a real sick beat on there as well.
Yeah. A disaster produced being Vincent D'Onofrio.
So we've got quite a few friends on there, really.
Vincent D'Onofrio.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Tell us about Vincent D'Onofrio.
He's probably one of the world's greatest character actors. We just thought we could pay homage in some formal fashion.
What's your favourite D'Onofrio moment?
He's best known for that dude that's always coming in on a 90 degree angle on Law and Order. That's why I'm growing a beard. I'm trying to look more like Vincent D'Onofrio.
Can we get a likeness? Maybe a side by side.
You have Jess on the cricketing. You've got Ben, K21, the
Hip
Hop Hood.
No Briggs.
Yeah, a little lack of Briggs on there.
No Briggs.
Needs a bit more Briggs, I reckon.
You know what? I heard something about this. I am just going to go check that out right now.
All right. I'm going
to help you.
I'm just going to give Briggs a call for a second.
This is going there, artist on artist.